Total War Arena, the Calf Battle Deluxe episode. Today we are watching and playing some nice calf battles. We are gonna choose the Greek commander today, Kiane, and go fight with her troops. And see hopefully some awesome charges into maybe archers or hopefully some catapult crew. Who knows? Yeah. If you're new to the channel, be sure to follow me on Twitch, subscribe on YouTube, and or follow the updates via Twitter. We're gonna get some nice charges going today with our calf units, and we're gonna play 1, 2, 3 games here, and then hopefully end the episode for YouTube with a victory streak basically. I hope that you have not been saddened by the defeats of last episode, and that you will gaze upon the victory we can assure here. But let's see, we are joining the game session right now. Awesome. And oh boy, we are in Alpes Graea. So let's see what we can do there. We have some mountains, some street in the middle, a lot of open space, nice for units to hunt us down. A lot of calf in our team, some dogs. Oh boy, what to do? So we can go for the watchtower first. I lose a lot of calf, probably some other units. No, let some other guy do it. See, we found some guy. So we're gonna wait at a strategic position, sneak behind the enemy lines, and then well, scatter the forces comes near the plan that I had in mind, because I will try to eliminate their catapult. Maybe, I don't know. No, we can't go into that forest. Oh, we can't go there at all. They have gunslingers there. My goodness. Yep. Time to run, time to run.
The enemy has
oh
first
boy.
Blood.
And what the ridiculousness of this. My goodness. Ridiculous damage. That's all they took? Like half a unit. Almost one unit. Just with one. This one's sling. It's like they're kidding. Questions, can they see us? And if so, what will they do? Yep, they can see us and they will kill us. So bad, so bad. So we can maybe draw the enemy here to a place where they have to fight us. I cannot come near them. Most depleted unit. You're my new scout. Tell me what's going on here. So... We're trapped behind enemy lines. The enemy knows of our existence and is basically gonna come and kill us. There are those crazy little gunslingers. They are already set up there. Boy, they will really hurt us. So, we lost all our units, didn't kill a single soul, and yeah, it's like usual. My goodness, so what can we do here? Not much. We can switch to the other side, kill some dogs maybe. A face. Which route are we taking? Okay. Lost all our troops basically already. That's really something. We can't kill those, they're way too far. Yep. That's what happens when you leave your base unattended. Well, nice strategy on their part. No chance there. We were spread out so thin. So bad. So we have gold now, we can buy premium units if we wanted. Alexander the Great. Phalanx, bum bum. Wedge. Season. Oh, I don't want this guy. I like her. Well, I don't have this commander, so let's stick with some I have and try our best again. Thanks for following the stream. I hope you enjoyed the videos. If I can improve on something, please let me know. If it's in the budget, I'm sure to improve it. So we are joining the session. Nice. And we are going in to Hadrian's Wall.